According to Kelso, the chemical attack against the castle came from the plaza. Not exactly a surprise considering the area is heavily contaminated with DC-62. DC-62 is a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison, but it turns toxic in certain conditions. True Sons seems to have figured out how to weaponize it. We're worried they're using metro trains to move chemical munitions around the city, so your first task will be to deal with that threat. You'll also need to sabotage their operation and neutralize the commander. We need to prevent True Sons from using the metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
We can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Detected.
General, do you know anything about these mortar rounds they're asking us to ship over to the plaza?
I do. Make sure they get what they need.
Can I ask what they're planning to do with them?
Why? Is something troubling you?
I just don't understand what we're doing there. It doesn't seem like there's any importance in the area.
We need a problem, sister. And to do that, we have to be open-minded about how to solve them.
Understood, General.
Got you.
Go.
Eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position, so you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Detected.
The castle is Sergeant Snow's territory, General Ridgeway.
Mike Snow, Captain Wilson. He's a deserter. We don't address traitors by rank.
Sorry, sir. Word has it he's operating an open-door policy.
He was always weak.
They've got refugees crowding in by the hour. The worst this city has to offer. Nothing but degenerates and backstabbers.
Then what good are they? That place will become a breeding ground for the virus. We must tackle the problem at the source. Time to start cleaning up this city. Let's see how this DC-62 of yours holds up.
Elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming. Area. DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. They put it out of operation. Excellent. I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
General, there's a woman here. Says she's a representative of the theater settlement. Wants to speak with you.
What about?
She wants to negotiate.
Negotiate? Why would we want to negotiate with those people?
Stand by, sir. I'll ask her. Sir, she thinks a truce could be mutually beneficial.
Shoot her, Lieutenant.
End of the line.
Shoot her and dump her body with those cowards who find it. And if anybody does come to negotiate, shoot them too. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Leaving contaminated area.
Wilson, get away.
Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled TruSun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Exiting contaminated.